Hey guys, Ashley here. I didn't really want to make this video because I feel like, I don't know. As you can tell by the title of this video, you pretty much already know what I'm reacting to. Which I don't know, like, I don't know how I feel about this. Like, this video is supposed to be kind of like goodbye, so to speak. And I don't know if I'm ready for that. Like, I don't know if I'm ready. They're gonna, like, I just don't know if I'm ready for that. They're gonna make me cry, dude. Like, don't know if I'm ready for that. Don't know if I'm ready. But, like, I wanted to do a reaction to it. I wanted to watch it personally for myself last night when it dropped. But I wanted you guys to get my actual live reaction to this video from Fifth Harmony, Don't Say You Love Me. Really don't want to do this because, anyway, they're my girls, like, yeah, I really don't want to do this. I really don't. Oh my God. Because it's going to have me in my feels. I'm going to be depressed. And that's going to mean, like, it's officially going to be over. Like, I mean, hiatus, come on. Like, we already know. Hiatus means it's not happening again. It's not happening again. Like, when Camila left, it wasn't that much of a shock. I wasn't really that affected by it because the girls were fine on their own. Camila's been doing great. I'm seeing her tomorrow. She's opening for Taylor Swift. She's doing great. I love Camila. But, oh, my girl, it's just, this was my group. Like, But, I mean, it's their hiatus video. It's their video. It's their goodbye video. So, I have to watch it. And if they make me cry, that's not going to be all right. It's not going to be cool. Like, how dare they? Okay, so, let's get into this. Oh, I'm dreading the hell out of this. I'm nervous and I'm shaking. Let's get into this, though. Okay. I'm literally so nervous right now because I don't know. Okay. Oh, Lauren. And Lauren looks great. I gotta stop. Alright. We've only been through Lauren's part, and I'm already not okay. Okay. married, man. Oh, Normani, stop. They all look great.
Don't promise me tonight without tomorrow too. Don't say you love me unless you do.
I didn't want to watch this. That fucking sucked, man. The video was great. Oh my god. They all look great. The video was great. It sucks, man. I didn't want to do this video. I didn't want to do it. I really didn't. It was a good video, though. It was a good video. I must say, like, you know, I'll forever love my girls, man. I'll have a good music to reminisce on, you know. Their music's gonna live on, solo or not, you know. They're gonna keep going, man. I'm not worried about them, but it sucks, man. Like, it just hurt me because I got to meet them one time at LA Pride 2 years ago when they performed. After that, I couldn't catch them. I was bouncing around from Nashville to California, and when they were out there, I was out here. And every time I was in LA, they were over that way, so I would never catch them. And they did this last tour overseas, and so I never got to actually see them, like go to a concert or whatever. And I just feel like it's never gonna happen now. It's never gonna happen. But, yeah. Video was nice. I liked the video. I liked it a lot. I knew this video was gonna make me cry. That was expected, as they always do. I'm so proud of them. Yeah. Video was fantastic. I absolutely loved it. I'm glad I waited. To film it, to watch it now. I'm glad I waited to watch it now. Because, like I said, I wanted to watch it last night, but I already knew. Whew, it was tough. I couldn't press play. I couldn't do it. Could not do it. Anyway, the video was great. Girls look fantastic. I lost it. When the girls started walking out the door, especially Dinah, because Dinah's my heart. But, yeah. But at the end, though, Allie left the door cracked. So that was, you know, that could be a double meaning for, you know, maybe it is just a break and I don't know. these girls have had a long journey, and I've been with them ever since the beginning, since X Factor, ever since first album, Reflection, 727. I've been with them all. It's a good ride. It's been a good ride. It's been a good ride. Yeah. It's been a good ride.